Hello guys, it's me, Carlos Santos, aka Happy Carlana, and welcome to another edition of Tomb Raider Underworld. So it's a new game that I did, and it's just that I haven't done this game in like forever, and I decided to give it a try as one of my Xbox Gamer Score achievements. So I basically got 7,000 of them just from last month in May, so I say it's not a bad game. It's an adventure game, basically, and Lara Croft's just climbing on walls, trying to do acrobats underground. Like, man, she's like underwater and swimming and going on a quest to find some treasure, like a pirate. So, like, literally, I mean, that's what she's doing, and there are a few bosses trying to distract her from going on that adventure, and, you know, that comes later in the mission when she's on a ship and these military personnel are trying to kill her, and that's with guns, you know. I mean, that's basically it. Nothing much to say. I'm not the best at summarizing these kind of video game genres, like shooter kind games, you know. It's just her just walking around looking for gold. This is one of the achievements in the game. You find gold, you find relics too, so I make a Happy Carl 957, and y'all have a great day. Bye.
network, so to speak. It took your mother to Avalon.
My father thought Avalon was below, but that's Niflheim. What's the Norse connection?
Ah, Richard found the wrong Norse underworld. Your mother didn't go to Niflheim. She went to Helheim.
Where is it?
I will tell you where it is, one day. But when that day comes, you'll need Thor's hammer to get inside. Perhaps you'll have better luck finding it than your father did.
What do you mean?
Your answer is on the west coast of Thailand. Send it parallel.
Thank you.
None of the ruins are visible from down here. But if Father did explore this site, I see no sign of it yet.
I still don't see how Thailand is connected to Vikings, or ruins under the Meta. Hell, even Avalon for that matter.
Helheim, Zip. Various myths use different names, but they all apply to the same remnants of the ancient world.
One of those remnants is still alive. I would hate to be Amanda if Natla ever gets free. I would hate to be any of us.
None of the ruins are visible from down here. But if Father did explore this site, I see no sign of it yet.
I still don't see how Thailand is connected to Vikings, or ruins under the Meta. Hell, even Avalon for that matter.
Helheim, Zip. Various myths use different names, but they all apply to the same remnants of the ancient world.
One of those remnants is still alive. I would hate to be Amanda if Natla ever gets free. I would hate to be any of us.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video clip right now, so if you're new to the YouTube community for my channel, Happy Carlin 9, you can click on the bell button to subscribe to my new content each week, like my video with the thumbs up button, or you can just drop a comment below the description below. So, I'm Happy Carlin 9, and you all have a great day. Goodbye. Peace out.